places come in different shapes and sizes. It could be something as expansive as this, or maybe a cabin for yourself, or something simple as a study table at home. But one thing remains common, and that's your PC. In this week's Experience Dolby with Gadgets 360, I want to talk to you about some tips where you can unlock an unbelievable audio and video experience on your work PC. So, let's go. With a majority of our daily work meetings moving to the online space, it's important to make your voice stand out. I mean, aren't you tired of being at the receiving end of statements like,
"We can't hear you."
"Too much noise in the background."
"Can you go to a quieter place?" These amongst others. Dolby Voice for PC is a technology that combines hardware and software tech to offer voice separation, far field pickup, and dynamic noise suppression that can drastically improve your video conferencing experience. The ThinkPad X1 Carbon Gen 9 and Yoga X1 Gen 6 come loaded with Dolby Voice technology, and we can bet that it's a far better bet compared to laptops that come without Dolby Voice. So you have a top-of-the-line work laptop with the best processor and enough RAM to run a town, but it's not a complete solution until it's bundled with Dolby Atmos and Dolby Vision. Apart from churning out tons of emails and running multiple tabs, many also use the laptop during their downtime to watch their favorite streaming content. And here's a tip. You can watch Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos enabled Netflix content on your Windows PC and also access the same using the Safari browser on an Apple Mac device. Now you can also watch Apple TV Plus content in Dolby on your Apple Mac device. With Dolby Vision on PC, you get the best viewing experience with ultra vivid picture quality, deep blacks, incredible brightness, and colors that bring your entertainment to life. To sweeten the deal, Dolby Atmos on PC redefines your PC entertainment experience by producing breathtaking audio quality with enhanced richness, detail, and bringing realism to the audio. The Nokia PureBook offers both Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos and is an option to consider in the mid-range segment. And if you have more to spend, the MacBook M1 should be on the top of your list. I know many of you will deny this bit, but I'm sure that a majority of you have used your work laptop for playing games. Relax, it's absolutely fine. You see, Dolby knows that the PC should not be about all work, which is why they added the fun element that you need to enjoy PC games in your free time. By downloading the Dolby Access app on your PC, you get to enjoy Dolby Atmos for video content and for gaming that delivers the most realistic and lifelike audio the game has to offer. Experience games with audio that is a leap beyond surround sound and puts you right in the middle of the action with Dolby Atmos. And if you want to take the audio experience to the next level, you can always go with Dolby Atmos enabled headphones like the Bose Immortal 1000D. So these are some of the tips that you can try to get the best audio and video experience on the PC with the help of Dolby technology. This is Cyrus signing off on Experience Dolby with Gadgets 360. See you soon.